For the warrior one position, begin with your feet split apart 3 to 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. From this position, raise your hands above your head, elbows pointing back. Lower down, pushing your back leg back until your front leg is parallel with the floor, keeping your weight on your heel. Hold this position for the desired amount of time. Switch legs and repeat the movement, holding for the desired amount of time.